G'day everyone, it's me, Vinictator1972. We are back, small modded Factorio, Fallout 5. Yeah, that's right, I almost said Fallout 4. Have a giggle at me. Alright, so to begin with, I want to go there. Ooh! Shit. Wait, no. I used up all the fuel I had in my inventory when I put that down. Awesome. Alright, so the reason why we're going down down this way is I've got something to show you. Look at this. We got 70. Boop. Dun 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 dun. Huh. That's awesome. Oh, and it cycles back around. Cool. That is good to know. So it splits here, comes down here, half loads, so we lose some.
Yeah, good job, the developer thing.
Nah, it's pretty compact. It's not bad. Dedicating a little more room to make sure you didn't really lose this side, yeah, it would have been better. The hell are we doing for power now? if we can fully run everything. Steam turbines aren't running. You're heating up. So these are heating up. I don't know what's happening. Honestly, they could have just had this go right around the side. No need for this belt threading. You wouldn't have any loss. So, do I just walk away and let that do its thing? I don't know. Solar panels are kicking in. Consume steam to create electric energy. That's 400 degrees. So if I went in there, I would fucking melt. That's 400 degrees, so that would kill me. I mean, I'm pretty sure the suit might be able to protect us, but in reality, we would fucking melt if we went near that. So I think we need to get some more of these. Only 20 came back, so a shit ton must have got stuck here and is on the threaded belts. Maximum output each is 5.8, maximum temperature is 500. So there we go. These just had to get, I think it had to get up to 500. Yeah, it looked like it needed to get up to 500 to go. Oh, we are dwarfing our power needs. Oh, that makes me... Oh, it shut off. What happened? What happened? I guess it shut down because we don't need to use power? Makes sense, I guess. Depleted and regulars. Alright, well, I guess... We're sorted for power then. So, I'm thinking. What do we need? We need more iron. Honestly, to fix our iron issues, I'm thinking I'm going to have to build more injection sites for ores. Which is going to be a wee bit difficult considering we have no place to actually insert it in because I'm an idiot. I do like that red science is backed up though. So the science backs up, the next one backs up, etc., etc. Cascade effect down the line. So, I need one of these. We need more iron ore coming in though. Like, because it comes in bursts, which ultimately isn't enough. So, is it time for a new iron station location? Maybe. Ooh. Is it time for off-site smelting? Probably. Because we are using up all our resources, so we may want to look into making an train-based smelting area. Which I could probably throw in somewhere up here. But I'd like to actually reclaim some land, so we should look into doing that first. Oh god, don't be blocked up, system. Fuck! That's one downside to this system. Trains aren't super intelligent. It's like they don't path their way past an obstacle, say a train walking the intersection. Although if I had that as that, yeah, it wouldn't have happened at all. Train would have waited here. I mean, realistically, I could probably get rid of this bit and force it to come down here. Nah, it wouldn't work. Ultimately, that would not be reasonable. Godspeed, little buddy. Alright, so, are you set to manual? No, you're not. So you actually do go when you're ready. You have no purple on you, though. Shit, yeah. I do believe it's time for... Although, off-site smelting wouldn't really work. Not in this save. Not with how we've got everything set up right now. As absolutely amazing as that would be. No purple. I almost ran through there. Also worked out what was wrong with the train. The pump pumping into the sulfuric acid was turned around the other way. So no matter how hard it tried, it would never, ever, ever pump in. It would only ever pump out. Alright, so why did I do that? What is my plan here? Supposed to take two iron trains to do two ore to do a thingo. Alright, so we let this run out and then work on belting these into here, I guess. Well, oh, no, I need to keep that on me. Let's get to work. Alright. Some concrete into the system. Turn off that. Just because it's putting crap in my inventory. I'm not against having shit in my inventory, it's just, you know, we don't need it anymore. Like how I'm doing this, yet I'm gonna instantly regret doing this and want to revert it. I can just fucking... I just know it's coming. Because it'll be a whole thing of like, oh no, I can't do that. I need it hooked up. You and... The one I stuck all the guns in. The one I have to remove. Alright. Oh shit, that doesn't even work there anyway. Those are empty, so they can fuck the fuck off. Just try and remember which one was which. Nah, I think I could easily remember. Stone on top, brick in the bottom, me middle. Oh, why am I fucking doing that? I can just snip it into here. It's a bit of a nightmare to feed it into here, though. No. Stop. That'll be four. Yeah. Oh, God. Nothing was happening. Shit ton of concrete just sitting in my inventory. So that's that one done. I'm clever. What are you trying to... No. Yeah, all this crap here. Let me just stop the decon for now. Because that'll be an utter nightmare to try and clean up. I I say as I clean up an utter nightmare. Well, make an utter nightmare. Remember what I was just saying about instantly regretting it? Yeah. Just hold up. Hold up a minute. I mean, if I was going to be doing it, I've got to scout out. Like, we're not ready for doing this just yet. Might as well keep the system intact. Not change the status quo. Turn that on again so I can just come down here quickly. And snip. Yeah, I feel dumb for trying to do this. I shouldn't be. Trying to do this is what I should be doing. One, two, three. Four. Five. No, that's five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three. Awesome. Well, not too much damage was done with this at least. It's back up and running. I am better off having this smelting here for now though. Because believe you me, I will have a better smelting area at some point. Because I will be that guy. Let it do its thing. How about we build up copper for now? Ooh, shit. No, what we should be doing is fuck all of you. I just realized what I wasn't doing. What we're not using. How about we stop running on the backwards belts? Blue splitter. Blue belt. Blue splitter. Woo! This makes me happy. Oh shit, yeah, I got a one. Rotate, rotate, rotate. Put those because I only need a stack. Alright, so, how are we looking for this? Blue belts. Can use blue belts for the smelting array and everything. I gotta run all the way down here. Just gotta pick up one last friend. What are we looking for? How's the risk? Oh shit, let's go. Do a downer. Guess we're up to 8, even though it'll cost 800. Hey, you. Woo. You need reds. I did not give you the means to get reds, apparently. You need lube. I suppose I could get lube down to you. Alright. If I can run lube down here. Not there. Not there. One over. Awesome. You just plug in like that, and bam. Da 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 da. Blue splitters. No, I'm going to keep two stacks of those on me. Start upgrading things to blue splitters. Things that need blue splitters anyway. Alright, what's next on the agenda? I don't know, I've got to fix my system. My ore system. So I'll probably have to scribble down what I need to do for it. Because I need to have iron for sciences, and I also need iron for the bus. Well, most of my iron is going to the sciences. So, probably a four-layer furnace each. Yeah. Give each of the... Jesus Christ. Alright, that'll take it all good. Heavens to Betsy. Alright, so do that, quote unquote, evenly splits about the ore. Not that it really matters. Also turned off steel for this side, so it purely smelts down the ore. But that's going to be it for this episode. When we come back in the next one, I reckon I will... Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go on a massive land securing effort because it's going to be pretty boring to do it on camera. So I'm going to go grab a shit ton of land, that's secured. I'm going to go up here, follow up here, find where I wanted to secure, secure across there, secure across the north, and then, you know, slowly clear throughout here, secure off this wall over here. You know, as we see in the, as we see here, you know roughly where I want to secure, just so I can flag all that, clear it out, give ourselves some room, and then go from there. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Have a good one. See you next one. Bye-bye.